The FDA is investigating two deaths following injection of long-acting antipsychotic Zyprexa Relprevv. For more information, visit rxwiki.com.